Yeah, your window's nice, right?
Yeah, so I have the monitors that turn on, and all the windows and doors and all the interactive work. It's the right control button that you press instead of spacebar now.
Yeah, it turns the monitors on, because mine don't turn on.
Press F for lights. So, 11 and 17 and 16 are all beets, and so is 15. Well, 15 is going to be. And,
15?
I think we're going to put the 8R on the lifter and the T9 on the cart.
What on the cart now?
Big blue.
Put big blue on the Oxbo?
Yeah. Well, here comes Jake.
You gotta figure out which way I gotta go.
I don't know, it's nice to play on, like, this map for once. Just to get outrageously high yields and stuff. I had a self-propel lifter. Just because I didn't want to defoliate everything. But yeah, go start on the other side there.
Yeah.
I think it's course one I'm using. Are you gonna be on the same side as me, or what?
What?
Are you gonna go right behind me, or what are you...
Well, I was just getting your course. I went over and hit control 2.
Oh. That never works for me, so...
Always works for me. You have part of this field already planted, or are you going over it with something else?
No, nothing's planted here. Well, I don't know what that is. Just plant over it. It's probably like corn or something.
I'm surprised you haven't fixed your tracks on your other planter yet.
I don't really care. I don't really use it. I was using that bowl grit. And now I'm using...
Either that or your dirt texture, your dusty texture on your combine, though. I figured that would have been done tonight.
What?
Oh, you're redoing dirt texture on the New Holland.
New Holland? What about it? What's wrong with that?
You said you were dirt texturing a combine or fixing a combine.
I was gonna do a John Deere, but it's too much work. It's literally too much work. That thing is... That's a nice ride, isn't it?
Oh yeah, it looks nice.
It's smooth, sounds... Huh?
I said the wheels are kind of glossy.
Those are brand spanking new out of the wash, man. I just bought that thing. It has like no hours on it.
Big is like, why don't I get updates? I don't know. I'm not the mod creator.
Who?
Great.
I know. It's like, no offense, dude, but...
You've been cut. I'm sorry. He was trying to tell me he was going to fix a John Deere so that we could use it in MP.
No, I looked at the i3D and it was a train wreck. I was like, okay. Like, even this one's kind of, like, patchy, but most of it's good. There's a lot of, like, ad strips and stuff that could be consolidated, but... Much improved.
Just wait for this bad girl to get dirty.
I was gonna take a while. Once we start, we'll probably run. Well, we're gonna have to rent a tractor or buy another tractor, like a defoliator, and hire that off. Hopefully it's multiplayer compatible. You just press Control P, I guess, and This thing is just glued to the ground now. It turns on a dime. It's amazing.
What'd you do to the new tracks? Change the wheels or what?
Yeah. Put new tracks on it. Made them smaller. Or I don't know if it's the scale or not, but it kind of looks like scale, because I looked at on YouTube T9.700 and the tracks looked really small or the body looked really big, so I think it's pretty much to scale how it should look. So I already have an enormous amount of beets from the field.
Yeah, I can tell.
I haven't even checked. I'm pretty sure it's like at least 300,000. At least.
I've got half a 19 on my save game and all of 33 of corn to do. It is gonna take me forever tomorrow.
I'm surprised I'm up right now.
I'm kind of surprised you are too. I figured you'd go to bed.
I was bored. Like, I was really bored.
Well, we could tell. Even Simmons could tell. Got the new dirt texture on the Kinsey. It looks fucking sweet. Joe, you must be bored. Eric has gone. He's definitely bored. Squeaks is probably in her spot in the bed.
She's passed out on the floor like a beached whale.
You see the link I sent you to that 175 pound pit bull?
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that like earlier this week on my newsfeed. Because I follow weird pages.
That cat that I sent you earlier this week.
Dude, there's no way that's real.
Why?
There's no way. That cat is... Okay, if it was real, there's no way she'd be able to lift it. That was like a 90-pound cat. There's no fucking way.
There are cats that get that tall. A Savannah cat or whatever. Somebody showed me a link to the Savannah cat. It grows to like 3 foot tall.
Like on the back? If it's just like on all fours?
No, yeah, like all. Just, yeah, standing on all fours.
It's 3 feet tall to the back. No way. That's 36 inches. There's no way.
I'll fucking find a photo for you.
I won't believe it. I won't believe it unless I see it. Like, in real life. You know what I noticed? These houses, I think the windows actually are night lights. Like, they kind of, like, glow yellow at night. The windows on the houses.
Yeah.
I never noticed that before.
Guess I never really paid attention.
Yeah, I didn't either. And then I was just, like trying to get, like, a picture of, like, the sky, like, the stars in the sky. And then I, like, looked over on the hill and I saw, like, the... That blue house had all right, you can get this last pass. And I don't know if it's because if you look at it now it looks kind of gray, but at night they're like bright glowy yellow, which I thought was cool.
At these windows, I just tell you, the mirroring on the windows is just...
Dude, those windows are impeccable. Like,
I know, you turn and you get the reflection like you're actually staring at a window.
I know, it looks so real.
What'd you do differently?
I removed the gloss and cosine, like the spec and cosine, and I don't know, it's...
What you're saying is I could take your window specs out of here, like the other cosines, put them on a different vehicle, and it would do the same?
Maybe if you're using the same window diffuse and spec. That doesn't have a spec image associated with the window, it's just a diffuse. That's why it's a little bit more clear and not so foggy. But yeah, that's the most realistic window I've seen. Like, I just sat there and looked at that window for like 5 minutes. I'm like, oh my goodness. That's so perfect.
It'd be funny if the front screen light would come on too.
Hold on.
Oh, this thing's got something.
Stop. I want to see this thing. Stop. Yeah, so it's got a glossy body, but these windows. If you were to open the windows, can you open the windows and door? Oh, that was a good.
Which one
were windows? You have to like do an outdoor view to click it. Nah, I mean. But those windows are awesome.
I'm in the outdoor. Oh, there we go.
But even this one's weird. Oh my god, look at that. Look at those windows.
Where's the one for the back end?
It's right on the notch. Back here. You have to get it out there. There you go. Sweet. Yeah, so do you get the little throttle moves too? Yeah, you see that? Awesome. Turn on your lights.
On my lights?
Yeah, I fixed these rear fenders so they weren't so ridiculous.
They weren't so far down, you mean?
I looked at those and they're like wide. They were like a foot wide and they like went all the way down to the ass end of this thing.
The new ones on the 7Rs are coming out anyway.
Are they?
Yeah.
I mean, I figured he made it to be like accurate, but I was like, that's the ugliest thing.
The new ones are coming out just like the four-wheel drives. Fender over the rear wheels is the fuel tank.
Well, like, why does it go so low? It's literally covering half the wheel in the back.
Because it throws so much shit when you're moving in a muddy field.
What, are they putting more aggressive tread on tires, or what's, I mean...
They've always had an issue ever since.
I mean, it doesn't need to go down that far. I mean, the wheel will only project the material at like at such an angle. I know, but it's only gonna come up at such an angle. It's not gonna come up like, you know, it can only go so many different directions with your residue on your tire. I think that's a bit exaggerated what they're doing with the... Alright, so we're gonna put this little guy.
I can't believe we put T9 on the cart and the ER on the lifter.
Well, I want to see if I could do a control. Was it control P? Ah.
What are you running? Your Puma 220 on the thing?
I'm going to run a. Well, I want to run 160. How much power do we need on those mowers is my question. Do we have...
Oh, what the heck? Are your trailers already dirty, or is that just the new spec map?
Wow, if I rent the row crop dual for one day, it's $20,000. For the whole day.
Still gonna suck to be a poor farmer, isn't it? You know how weird this looks right now?
Hold on, I think I just... Oh, sweet, I did rent it. That's awesome. Extend rent.
Why did you rent him already? Is your stuff even grown? Better turn the tractor off. Don't want to waste some fuel. Oh, those new wheels are sweet.
I can't even start it. Can you start this? I can't even start it. Oh. Alright. We'll go hook the defoliator up. I'm gonna fast forward this shit. Can you extend the rent on that?
I don't know.
Well, what does it say in your F1 menu?
$8.36 left.
So, can you extend it? Like, press 7 or something? I just wasted 20.
You just wasted $20,000.
Oops.
Well, I was like sitting here like,
hold on, let me extend it. I need to spend more money and extend it.
Hold on.
So this tractor cost me $40,000.
Why don't you just fast forward to the day that we need to? Really? Leaving it on?
Well, I'm gonna use the hired worker, and I'm gonna defoliate the shit out of this stuff. Alright, now we got our fruit grow. Boom, just like that. How fast can you spend $40,000 just like that?
How fast can I make $40,000 faster than you?
Alright, so I gotta do that.
Oh. FYI, I got like 3 million corn in my other game. I planted 2 fields, the beans, and everything else was corn.
So you're gonna have to hold up, wait for this guy to come back. Put that over here, boy.
Cart is on the wrong side.
Prize winning truck.
Enworth is probably the best truck in the thing.
Look at all these beets.
Did you go driving through the wheat field.
This is a pretty standard beet truck, right?
Yeah. What's your guy doing?
It was a weird spot, so we'll be able to...
Who's the fool that missed the spot right in the center here?
That was my follow me guy. He sucked ass. Oh boy, here comes Jake.
Yeah, I'll just do it. Me to save my course.
Yeah.
Course two.
Loading for me. It's the same course as one.
What?
Are you sure you saved it?
Huh?
No, you didn't.
Save course two. Saved it. You want me to come back and run your tractor and get it set up?
The working width on that is what, 9?
Yeah, 9.
Alright, well, I want to get my offset, so I'll just stop.
Yeah, I'll stop up here because I want to unload a little bit. Oh, shit. Never mind.
Yeah, you're... Alright, just unload your hole. I gotta put my... Alright, here we go.
Why don't you go take some soup?
We in business now.
We don't have any monies.
Dude, we have so much money in beets just chilling.
Might have to do a little edit here down here.
Why? It's not allowed.
What?
Not allowed.
No, I'm gonna take the beacon off the top of the T9 there and put it on the John Deere like they're supposed to be.
I took the beacons off.
Oh, you took the beacons off?
Yeah.
Ooh, oh. Go dump that little girl.
Are we... Yeah, we're perfect.
God damn, you got those animations about perfect. But it don't look like it's dumping.
No, this one's doing the same fucking thing now.
Doing the same thing the overloader did?
Like the Kinsey did, yeah. You have to keep pressing.
Basically, you have to go in there and change it to what you changed to Kinsey now.
I don't get it. Like, it worked. I loaded an MP game by myself.
Mm-hmm.
And it worked. It must be like if you're MPing with someone else, it doesn't. I don't understand.
Your defoliator is outrunning me.
It should. You're at 40%.
Here comes Joe hauling ass in the D9. Gonna get closer.
God damn it.
We're not dumping. There we go.
Where the fuck are you going?
Make that wide turn. Technically in
line. I don't know what you're working with is.
Nine. Working with is 9.0 exact.
Alright, good. How fast are you going? 10?
Yep. Ten miles an hour with the hood hider off. Just running the inspector. I'm glad you got this inspector mod. It makes it so much easier.
I know. Takes the guesswork out of.
Yeah. Oh shit, your combine's getting. Well, you'll probably still be doing something while we're pulling the combine in. You got weeds in your field, or is that just the.
I need a truck driver.
Worst play.
Doesn't work in MP.
Either that or you're gonna need another truck over here quick.
Yeah. Well, at least the defoliator keeps up.
Hmm?
So we are at, you're at 60%. Dump trailer's gonna be at like. Oh, you better slow down.
Your defoliator's moving.
Yeah, this is gay. I'm coming for you, boy! Yeah, that guy's just cruising. I must have bumped the speed up.
Keep it up, at least.
I think I bumped the speed up a little bit.
Oh, changed the working speed?
I can't remember.
tracks, on tracks, on tracks, on tracks. That's a harvester.
Which really should have some.
But the tractor or the actual rooster?
The lifter. There's a lot of weight in that hopper at 25,000 or whatever it is.
Put those tracks from your planter on the lifter. I think about every little 14-year-old kid in this country would jizz their pants. Oh my god, it's tracks on tracks on tracks.
Tracks on tracks on tracks. Dude, that guy's hauling ass. I'm gonna rent tractors more often. Must say, that's a pretty sweet looking John Deere you have.
I know. I can't wait to put it on the cart and see them both get dirty.
Oh, that's epic. That's epic.
For some reason, your T9 doesn't like follow me when it's 10 meters ahead of the combine. You're full.
I have my... I was going to go dump over... Because that trailer is full.
Why don't you just go dump?
That's what I'm going to do. Yeehaw! See, this works. Ooh, nice parking job on the planter. Are you trying to, like, hide it? Is this, like, hide and seek?
Yeah.
How do you like the new shiny East dumps?
Pretty nice. I want to see them get dirty.
They look like mud. Epic. Yeah, I think this cart is built the wrong way.
I was gonna say, is it the same on both sides? Can you just flip-flop it?
Raphael.
Yeah, but it works for the bottle.
It works. It's just this pole type is... Nothing works with the pole type. The rope bear, this... Everything's designed for the self-propelled.
Well, it wouldn't be so bad if they would have built this the other way around with the auger going out the other side.
You tell him, Jake.
That's like Simmons going, yeah, I'm trying to get Abel's beet lifter. I'm going, I'll just stick with Joe's, like, fucking 10-row beet lifter.
Dude, I was so pissed off that, like, who has a 3-meter wide lifter? Like, no one.
Overseas they do. We almost need two carts to keep up with this lifter.
Am I full? Yeah. Do some crazy jumps.
And this. If I get full by the other end, I'm gonna quick run over to the truck, go dump, and you come empty me.
Yeah.
And
then go dump. The truck is a nice, like, spill. Oop.
What?
Be in the truck?
Yeah. Hopefully it's gonna dump it. You come and get what I have in the cart. Come over here and dump it. I'll dump the truck. And then it'll be set again.
Those windows, though.
Maybe you'll fall in one of the windows?
These tracks, though. Here comes Jake.
Oh, Jesus. We filled up a whole semi and we didn't even get that far.
Dude, we filled up two semis. Because I dumped... It takes two carts to fill that thing, and I dumped four carts already. Two in the truck, and then two...
Meow. Meow.
Dumping at the farm, right?
I'm dumping this in the truck right now.
I don't know if I turned that truck off.
Doesn't matter, it doesn't use any fuel. We're harvesting like 100 tons of beets an acre anyways, so it's like...
I'm gonna have to hurry up and get your follow me for your iron helper to the next field already.
Well, at least we're not bottlenecked at the defoliation.
No.
I think usually we are. Aren't we?
I think it helped that you turned it up a little bit.
I think I bumped it up like 2 or 3 miles an hour.
I think you could handle it at 13, 14, maybe even 15.
Because before it was 9, right? And I think it's around 12 now.
So it's 2 miles an hour faster than...
And you're lifting at 10? But you're also covering, that's 8.8 and you're at 9.
I think I'm running at like 10.
But,
yep.
No, that's more like 8 because the hired worker always overlaps.
Yeah.
So you're lifting an extra meter and it's going an extra 2 miles an hour. Which seems to be significant because it's all... It's like, wait, it's like 200,000 beats ahead of us. Pretty slick operation. Boom. If this pile actually reflected the amount of beets that were in here,
It'd be spilling into the yard.
It would. The roof would fall off the shed. It would be, yeah, it would be a good, like, 30 meters out.
What are you doing?
I'm dumping over here because it's faster.
Brought a truck over here.
I know, but it's not working. You're only at 50.
Here he comes. I see the door right here. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. You can do it.
No, Kenny.
Hey, there we go. First time.
I'm a pro. I don't fuck around. Your row crop spacing's off.
Just a cut here on one side. No,
I think these beets are spaced too wide. Look at the lifter. The spacing on the lifter is, it's like, there should be a row in between these rows, really.
I mean, there should be a row. Could be, there isn't.
Stupid Giants. Look at these dynamic field planes. Amazing! Whoop.
Where you at? Make the short turn.
Dude, this is cool harvesting at night. I like early morning or evening the best. Wow, I'm already full.
Yeah, you're slow.
You're pretty much filling up a cart every lane.
Yeah, basically, about every round we're filling up the car.
No, you're gonna have
not
to...
Not even.
Just pull over and unload into one of the trucks.
Thought you were gonna go over to the other place to the bathroom.
No, you're... It only works if you're, like, towards the end.
Your hired guy quit?
Nope. Still has an H by his. Where are you going?
Doing a wide swoop. Give you time. Going sightseeing. I was looking at Snapchat. Yeah. The T9 handles pretty good now.
Oh yeah. That thing is amazing. I love it. So what is that 8R?
Yeah, it does. It sticks to the ground.
It's got power. Except going uphill. Thing turns into a little bitch going uphill. I had that DN335 loaded. I mean, granted, it's 15,000 liters, but I mean, the thing just slows down to like 10 miles an hour. Just crawling.
Pusher truck.
Oh, that was hilarious. All of a sudden, in the mirror, you'd see this truck come blaring over the hill, the peak, the crest of the ridge. We'd only gain like a mile or two up the hill, but we look at, okay, see that house, the window, the windows are glowing yellow. I think those are like lights.
Oh,
see what I mean?
Yeah, maybe they're trying to make another kid.
That's so cool.
Oh
ha 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 ha.
kind of screw with the stupid tip trigger not working for me.
Yeah, if it was functioning, we'd still be screwed. Because you're already full, basically.
I'm like 50%, 60%. What can I say? I'm just an excellent harvester.
Yeah, with GPS and auto-unloading, it's pretty... You just sit there and...
Dude, that manual unloading sucked.
Yeah. I'm killing my B key.
Manual unloading?
Yeah, I got rid of that. It only works good for, like, combines or if you're, like, for single player.
It didn't even work great for the combine because if you were on, a hilly field... When you got on the side, it wouldn't unload into the Kinsey, so then you'd have to keep hitting hard.
Yeah.
Or like when I was doing beets. That pissed me off too.
It was a good idea. I mean, pretty cool, but not really practical.
Especially when you try to stick this lifter over the six axle. It fits.
Well, it doesn't teeter-totter that much, really.
Yeah, but the tip trigger's so tight that if you touch a little bit, it goes off sides and shuts off. That's why I took manual unloading out every time I did sugar. Kurt, I might have to chop silage and shoot it into the dump, Kurt.
Yeah, you could probably pull this cart behind the chopper.
I'm kidding. That'd be pretty badass. By the full type harvester to do it.
Ooh. Synchronization. Getting fancy.
Teamwork. Are you actually recording this or no?
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
I'm saving right now. Because it's getting kind of slow. I must be using on my memory.
Well, we were getting booted. I didn't know we were saving. Your hired hand done yet? I think he is.
Yeah, he's done now. 40 plus thousand later.
Yeah, but he's got a whole other field he can do.
He just made this field this bitch. he's just like, no problem, I got that. Like, he literally did, he was half the field ahead of us. And we're not like poking around here, like, we're going.
What do you mean we're not? I'm not poking around, you're sitting there taking forever to unload that.
Dude, I only have so much I can fit in this cart, and it's. Quit bitching. Think I can make it? Can he make it? Yeah.
We almost need two parts.
Yes. Definitely broke something, but we made it.
What did we break?
Dude, I just jumped. I just went off like a 10-foot drop off. Weighing in at probably like close to 50 tons. This dump trigger in here is too close. Wow, you're already full. Go dump in a truck. Keep going, go unload in the truck. Flexing my articulating muscle. Jake is full. Are you dirty yet? You're not even dirty.
Am I?
that thing gets way dirty. Alright, hop out of your machine. Hop out of your... Get the fuck back. I'm cutting the video right here. There's Jake. Hi, Jake. Tag, you're it.
All these little kids are probably listening to us talk.
Bye, Jake.
Too bad I can't dropkick you.